Let's get in.
Oh my god.
My name's Steph. I have SEDC. That basically means I'm a little person.
That's really nice.
Maybe a little bit too lacy up here.
Maybe. I've always dreamed of getting married, but I didn't know if it would happen because of my size.
That's gorgeous.
I brought my mum, Teresa, my auntie Lisa, and my best friend, Sarah.
What do you think of this one?
It's very patterned.
Well, it was a dream for my husband and I.
Yeah.
That she would get married and have a life that everybody else is entitled to. I'll be emotional, I can't lie, yeah. I will be emotional. Steph's dad died 7 years ago with cancer, so he's not able to see this special day.
Hello, ladies.
Hi.
Who's my bride?
Me.
Nice to meet you, with Steph.
It is.
Lovely to meet you. My name's Kay. I'll be looking after you today.
Thank you.
You excited?
Very.
Okay, so tell me about the fiancé.
He's called Michael.
We met at a little people's convention. I saw Steph across the room and thought, wow, she is nice.
I felt the same. I thought how handsome he looked in his suit.
We had a bit of a hug.
We did. He kissed me on the cheek, say goodbye.
Yeah.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. And I had butterflies from that moment.
So tell me how you envisage your gown to look like on your special day.
I think something modern, something sleek, a little bit sexy, but elegant at the same time.
Wonderful. So have we got a budget in mind?
2,000. Obviously, I'd like it but lower than that, but that's my top.
I'm confident that we're going to do this today. Yeah? Are you with me, ladies?
Yes.
Perfect.
Hey.
Are you all right?
Yeah.
Need some help?
I've got the loveliest bride in today. She met her fiancé at a little people convention. She's young, so I want something that's fun, a bit sexy, but not anything that's going to overwhelm her.
Right, well, the beauty of all these gowns is that you can have them made to measure, you can customise them, we can cut them down to the perfect length for her.
Yeah, and I just want to show off her best assets as well. Ah, what about this one? What do you think?
Oh, it's gorgeous.
So we've got that beautiful plunging neckline, which is super sexy. It's not too big in the skirt, nice and floaty.
Oh, it's gorgeous.
Gorgeous sparkly straps.
I love it.
Perfect.
Oh, thanks
for your help. So I've chose this one to go with first.
Okay.
Little spaghetti straps. Beautiful long train.
I can't wait to try it on.
You just pop one foot in and then grab onto me. How do you find shopping for everyday clothes, Steph?
It can be difficult.
Because she's a little person, she has trouble with clothes. They're either too big or don't fit right, so I've done quite a few alterations. It's nice not to have to do it for a wedding dress because my talents only go so far.
My mum is speechless. I thought she would be because it's the first time she's seen me in a dress.
What do you think?
I think it's absolutely beautiful. I love the top detail. I think how it's plain on the bottom.
Yeah.
It's lovely, it's not too much.
It's gorgeous.
It is lovely.
Yeah.
What's the back bit like, Steph? Beautiful.
See, I'd rather you have something on your back. Something nicer over your shoulders.
She does look lovely in this dress, but it's not got the wow factor for me.
Lisa would like to cover me up a little bit more, but I think I wasn't showing too much.
I really like it. I'm not sure she needs something to, cover her shoulders.
Yeah. We're liking the detail.
Yes.
We want to see something perhaps with a little bit more coverage on the top.
And fitted,
OK.
It's a very good first dress.
Shall we move on to the next one?
Shall we?
We can be a bit more judgmental now that first one's out of the way.
Woo!
Hello.
How do you feel about that little bit more coverage?
I like the coverage, but I would like a more modern lace.
OK.
It's too sexy, Steph.
I don't think
for,
so.
For your wedding, I think it is. I know Steph wants sexy, but this is too much for me.
It's my wedding day. I would like sexy on my wedding day.
I felt like when you walked down last time, it was like such a wow factor, and I don't think this dress has the same wow factor at all.
The train's a bit too sharp. It looks like her out of Sleeping Beauty, where she comes down and all the spikes are out at the back. that's what
so we're not like a witch in it.
So, Steph, this dress is by Martina Liana. Slightly higher than your budget. It's £2,499.
Okay.
Do you feel like you can sort of go to that?
If I was 100%, then yes, I would. Of all the dresses that we've tried, out of the three, it's definitely my favourite.
Shall we turn and see what the family think?
Yeah.
Okay.
I like that bit at the side, that comes down
That's
the side.
That's my favourite.
Yeah, I like that.
Mm-hmm. They're not too sexy?
Not too sexy.
Good.
It's just not got the wow factor for
me. No, I don't think it does either.
No.
No.
My family don't think this is the dress, but I really love this dress.
Well, I'm just staying a bit reserved because you said you liked it. I brought up to be a strong woman. Once she is 100% sure that's what she wants, then I know I'll go with her.
I think it's got a bit of everything from all of the dresses.
Yeah.
I think it's the one.
Yeah.
Oh. I'm glad you have stood your ground and said, actually, Mum, I like this one.
Yeah.
So there we go.
You look gorgeous, darling.
Yeah. Feel like a bride.
So, with that in mind, Steph, I'm going to ask you a question.
Okay.
Are you saying yes to the dress?
Say yes to the dress. Yay!
I knew it was this one.
You look amazing.
Thank you.
Sweetheart, there's just one thing. I know Dad can't be with us.
What is it?
We had Dad's ashes put into a ring.
Yeah, we did.
And I just want you to have it so that Dad's with us. I didn't want the day to end without including Dad. Maybe Kay can sew it into your dress somewhere or something.
It'd be amazing.
I wish he could be here to see his daughter at this moment.